Hello, this is an instructional for In the Midst. It's a gospel slide I created to the song Still Gonna Pray by Charles and Taylor. It's a three-part dance, and it has a chorus and a small special. So I'm gonna start with the chorus because the song starts on the chorus. Okay, the chorus starts with a walk back on your right. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, right, left, kick, left, right, tap, half turn, okay? You're tapping on your left foot for 2 counts to get back to the back wall, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, right, left, kick, left, right, tap, half turn. You do that a total of 4 times all the way around. On the 4th time, you'll be on the back wall and there is a small change. You will not do the tap half turn to get back to the front. You are actually gonna do a left push off that'll get you back to the front. So I'll show you what that looks like. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, kick, left, right, left, okay? So in the music, when you get to that point, she's gonna say, still gonna pray. At the end of the pray, you do the praying hand. It comes really quick in the song, so if you're not able to get to the praying hands, then don't worry about it, just keep moving with it, but that is the choreography. So I'm gonna show you that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, kick, left, right, left, okay? Full chorus. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, kick, left, right, tap, half turn. Right, left, kick, left, right, tap, half turn. Right, left, kick, left, right, tap, half turn. Right, kick, left, right, left. Okay, next part is part one. It's gonna start on your right foot with the shuffle up right and step half turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, shuffle up right, step turn, shuffle up left, step turn, cross and kick, and tap, 2, 3, 4. So you're tapping around for four, for a full turn, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, shuffle up right, step turn, shuffle up left, step turn, cross and kick, and tap around to the front. That's all of part one. Okay, the next part is part two. It starts with a right travel, or travel to your right. 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, out, in, step, right, left, twist to your left. So you twist into your left twice, and the thing to remember is you will twist in the direction that you're going to next. So we're actually gonna do that same sequence on your left side. So on the left, it looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, left, right, out, in, step, left, right, twist, right, twice. Okay, so put the whole piece together, it looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, out, in, step, right, left, right, out, in, step, left, right, twist to your right, okay? So that's part two. Then there's a small special. Special starts on your right foot. You're gonna start out, in, back, step, left, right, out, in, back, step, right, left. That's the whole special, but I'll do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, out, in, back, step, left, right, out, in, back, step, right, left, okay? Last part of the dance is part three. It starts with a rock, right, left, and then you're gonna shuffle up on your right. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, right, left, shuffle up, right, rock, left, right, shuffle up, left, rock, right, left, shuffle back, right, rock, left, right, shuffle back, right, rock, right, left, shuffle up, right, rock left, right, shuffle up, left, rock right, left, shuffle back right, rock left, right, shuffle back left. Okay, so that's the first portion of part three. The last portion of part three is gonna be a walk up on your right. So you're gonna walk up right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice, okay? Again, that's 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice. You do that same walk up on your left, just using the opposite foot. 5, 6, 7, 8, left, right, stomp, left, right, kick, right, twice, okay? So to put that together, the right and the left side, it looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice. Left, right, stomp, left, right, kick, right, twice. Right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice. Left, right, stomp, kick, left, right, twice. I said that wrong, it really is. Walk back, left, right, and kick right twice, okay? So, the full part three, I'll just do that one time just so you can see it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock right, left, shuffle up, right, rock left, right, shuffle up, left, rock right, left, shuffle back, right, rock left, right, shuffle back, left, rock right, left, shuffle up, right, rock left, right, shuffle up, left, rock right, left, shuffle back, right, rock left, right, shuffle back, left, right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice, left, right, stomp, left, right, kick, right, twice, right, left, stomp, right, left, kick, left, twice, left, right, stomp, left, right, kick, right, twice. Okay, so that's all the pieces of the song. The rotations, like I said, it starts with the chorus, comes in really quick. Once he'll say, this goes out to all of those who think they couldn't make it, and then she'll say, I'm. As soon as it says, I'm, you're starting the chorus on your walk back on your right. So you do the chorus, part one twice, part two twice, you do the chorus again, you do part one once, part two once, then you do the chorus again, then there's the special, then there is the chorus again, and then you'll do part three twice, and you'll finish the dance off with the chorus. So I'm gonna do a small demo of it just so you can get a feel with the music.
This goes out to all those who don't think they can make it.
Right, left, right, left, right, out, in,
Full dance. I hope you enjoy and thank you for watching.